Human activities has led to the discovery of a large number of elements. There are 118 authorized elements, which can be categorized as metals, nonmetals, metalloids, and inert gases. Metals are very significant, but nonmetals like carbon, oxygen, etc. are also important for Earth. Some nonmetals are also useful in industrial purposes. These are called the industrial chemicals.